Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to change the name of a JBL Bluetooth speaker. If your living area is full of Bluetooth devices with non-user-friendly names, finding the right one to connect to or disconnect from can be difficult. JBL makes it possible to change the name associated with its line of Bluetooth speakers so you can more easily identify your JBL speaker in a lineup of devices. This is also helpful if you have multiple JBL Bluetooth speakers and you want to more easily connect to and disconnect from specific ones. And now, let's walk through how to change the Bluetooth name associated with a JBL Bluetooth speaker. Step 1. Install the JBL Connect app on your smart device. The JBL Connect app is available for free in both the Apple and Android app stores. Step 2. Verify that your JBL speaker is turned on and paired with your Bluetooth device. On both Apple and Android devices, you can do this in the Bluetooth part of the Settings app. If you need help pairing your JBL speaker with your Apple or Android device, check out the link in the description to my video called How to Pair JBL Flip 4 with Bluetooth Device. Step 3. Launch the JBL Connect app on your smart device. If your JBL is either not turned on or not paired with your device, you'll see a message on the JBL Connect screen that says Discovering. If your JBL speaker is turned on and paired with your device, you'll see the detected device appear on the screen. Step 4. Tap the Settings icon located along the bottom center part of the screen. The Settings icon looks like a gear. An information screen appears for your device. Step 5. Tap the name of your device that currently appears beneath the picture. A dark gray box appears around the name, and the name field becomes editable. Step 6. Use the keyboard that appears on the lower part of the screen to enter the name you want to assign to the device, and then tap the blue Done button in the lower right corner of the screen. You can enter up to 15 characters. A dialog box appears on the screen informing you that you'll need to disconnect and then reconnect your JBL speaker to Bluetooth to see the new name reflected in your list of Bluetooth devices. Tap Got It in the dialog box. You'll return to the information screen associated with the device in the JBL Connect app. Step 7. Close the JBL Connect app and then disconnect and reconnect your JBL speaker from your device's Bluetooth. You can do this on both Apple and Android devices by navigating to the Bluetooth part of the Settings app, tapping the eye icon to the right of the JBL speaker in the list of devices, and then choosing Forget This Device. The JBL speaker will be unpaired from your Apple or Android device. Now, repair the JBL speaker with your Bluetooth device. The speaker will now appear with the name you assigned to it in the JBL Connect app. Congratulations, you've successfully changed the name of your JBL Bluetooth speaker. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.